According to the Gun Violence Archive, more than 7,500 people have died from gun violence in the U.S. this year. That's 23% more than the same period in 2020. Compared to 2019, it's a 40% increase. The Gun Violence Archive says there's been more than 200 mass shootings so far this year. This weekend alone, there were at least 12 across 8 states. At least 11 people died, 69 others were injured.